today we bought this little submersible pump for use in Haiti. And Cameron's demonstrating. It's a little quarter horsepower pump. And we've put it in the bottom of the swimming pool. And we were able to fill this 5-gallon bucket in about 18 seconds.
All right, now we've hooked up our new submersible pump to water filtration system. It's filling 5 gallons in about 45 seconds.